Welcome, gamers. I am back for a reaction video of the Streets of Rage character DLC reveal. And I hope it's good. I already know one of the characters, but let's check it out and see what we have here. Let's go. Playing with her, huh? Throwing grenades, electric grenades. I've seen all this on the last reaction video of Streets of Rage. They dropped you in jail, didn't they? Okay. Alright. Do an elbow uppercut. That's kind of irritating. That move. You cut off the music and everything else. That's a good combo. He's still standing. Must be a demo. Different color. That's who I was thinking I had to use. I was gonna unlock originally, but Max Thunder. The wrestler. But I see why they didn't let us use them from the beginning, because they're not done working on them. You could tell by all the new moves that they're giving them. Sega versus Capcom. Come on. Sega versus Capcom fighting it.
I don't need weapons. I am the weapon.
Sim. I'll be using him. Techniques. That's pretty good. Guess that's it. Well, see you on the next reaction video. This made me want to play Streets of Rage right now. Matter of fact, I should do that. Peace.